guys, it's Miriam with Southern Utah Off-Leash Canine Training, and today we have little Dory here. Dory is a doodle. She's pretty good for the most part, very hyper like most doodles are. She will do down and sit and come when you have a treat, but has zero duration and does not listen at all when there is distractions. Dory is very fragile, and her owners have asked that we not have her jump up on anything or jump off of anything. So we'll be doing place on ground level objects, and we will not be doing the load up command because she is so tiny and so fragile. So stay tuned to see this little girl at the end of her board to train. Thank you.